destroying people mentally. I think we're gonna have more problems as a result of all of this in years to come. People who never had mental health issues are probably gonna be developing them now, and that's where my worry is. So yeah.
I think it's very important for people's mental health. I had a baby in the middle of lockdown, and this is the only social life I get, going to the gym. Can't go out, can't go to baby classes, can't do anything like that. So yeah, it needs to be more targeted, I think.
As I live on my own, it's a bit sad and depressing anyway, but now I can't even come to the gym. Just life is not very pleasant at all. It's just boring, monotonous. I don't use the word suicidal, but it has crossed my mind once or twice, but on my own for 9.5 years now. And now I can't even go out and see my family and kids.
So, Otis, how long have you had Elympia?
5 years.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Since I've been here last, I can see there's a lot more equipment. You seem to have put a lot of effort and investment into this gym.
Loads of time, loads of money, blood, sweat and tears.
How do you feel about the firebreaker lockdown?
It just feels like everything we've worked hard for has been taken away from us. I just don't see how we're going to be able to sustain in the future with us, you know. It needs consistency. Running a gym, being a member of the gym, you need consistency, you need a pattern, and it's just being taken away from us. It feels like our basic human rights are being taken away. Everything we enjoy is being taken away.
Looking around the gym, it's very spacious. People are very well spaced out. Do you think this is a safe environment?
Definitely a safe environment. Just last week we had the health and safety up here. They've made us spend hundreds of pounds on safety measures. They give us the green light. And it's not just about this is a gym, it's a community. And I just feel that dividing people, it doesn't make any sense. Sadly, on the first lockdown, we lost a member to suicide. And I don't feel I should be shutting my doors again and letting this happen.
It's clear to me that this gym is an important part of people's lives, and sometimes their medicine in terms of combating mental health issues.
Yeah, well, all gyms are, especially gyms that are based within the community. They're part of holding the community together, so I don't see the problem with us continuing to do what we're doing.
You're starting there, with the pathway to the wood, and then you're rounding out straight back together, keeping the elbows nice and soft. Good, girl. Nice.
We're Welsh, we're fighters, so I don't think that hiding behind your door, watching the negativity on the news is going to help anyone.
If you actually did the groundwork, you'd find out that closing gyms especially is going to be very counterproductive to the whole pandemic.
So gym is like my only release. Okay. So please, don't shut the gym. I love it here, my favourite place in the whole world.